Hi friends, this is Varsha Subbarao along with Banu welcomes you to Green Coach. Green Coach offers online tutorial for various horticulture subjects. Today we are dealing with pathology and today we are dealing with the diseases of banana. Let's start our today's class. First of all, we are seeing the viral diseases of banana. The first one is bunchy top. Bunchy top is a viral disease. You know that virus is an entity and it requires a vector for its transmission. The vector for this virus is aphids. It is called the pantelonia nigra nervosa. The bunchy top virus is propagated or transmitted by pantelonia nigra nervosa. It is mostly identified in Cavendish varieties of banana. Let's see the symptoms. Once you observe the diagrams for your easy understanding, the leaves become bunchy, means we can see the rosette appearance. It appears like the rose, hence we call it as rosette appearance. And if you see the leaves margin is not in a flat way, it becomes yellow. And we can see the wavy and yellow margins can be seen on the leaves. And chlorotic streaks can be absorbed in petiole and pseudostem. And the fruit's malformation takes place. And on the leaves, you can see the Morse code. Morse code is the J-shaped code. If you see this leaf, you can identify that the venation is like J shape. This is called Morse code. If you see the management, removal of weeds, maintaining sanitation, using plant healthy suckers for planting. And for this chemical control is use of gelatin capsules with 200 milligrams of 2,4-D. The gelatin capsules are filled with 200 mg of 2,4-D and they are injected into the calm of 7 cm deep. For controlling of vectors, we use monocrotophus, dimethoate and methyl nematone. And next one is banana bract mosaic virus. It is transmitted by aphids. Primary infection is by infected suckers. And secondary infection is by aphids and planting material. Alternate hosts are cucurbits. The symptoms are pink color streaks on pseudostem. When we are dealing with banana bract mosaic virus, you should remember the violet color. Violet color streaks can be seen on us, peduncle and leaf sheath. And the spindle-shaped flowers with violet patches can be seen. Most affected is the montan group. And management is the spraying of monocrotophus, dimethoate and methyl nematone. We should maintain the cleanliness in our orchards and healthy planting material should be used. And next one is banana mosaic virus. The symptoms are irregular patches, unevenly spaced on leaves. And for banana mosaic virus, the heart leaf, the main leaf fall off can be seen. And reddish appearance of open pseudostem can be seen. And management is avoid cucurbits, as the cucurbits are the alternate host. And the sucker should be treated with 400 degrees centigrade before planting. The sucker should be heated to 400 degrees centigrade before planting. And next one is Moko disease. Moko disease is caused by bacteria. It is also called bacterial wilt. Causal organism for Moko disease is Ralstonia solanocearum. Symptoms are, it mostly affects the eggplants. Leaf turns pale green and collapse at the junction of lamina and petiole. The leaf breakage can be seen. And inside the fruit, a brown rot appears, which is prim, very hard to touch. It is mostly observed and vascular discoloration is seen. The leaf lamina becomes pale green, vascular discoloration can be seen. Prim brown rot of the fruits can be seen. The leaf breaks at the lamina and petiole. Management is spraying of methyl bromide, chloropicrin and biocontrol agent is Pseudomonas fluorescens. And next one is anthracnose. Anthracnose is caused by the organism called Colletotrichum mucin. It is a fungal disease caused by Colletotrichum mucin. The identification symptoms of anthracnose are non-latent infection after harvest. Means small circular streaks on skin and distal end of banana can be seen. It is mostly observed. Management is for any fungal disease, we use carbendazim, thiophenite methyl and chlorothionyl.
thiophenite methyl and chlorothionyl. And cigar android, the causal organism is Vitacillium theobromae. For cigarroid, the causal organism is Vitacillium theobromae. The identification is the mummified fruits, means the end of the fruits becomes like a, what did you say, cigarette. How the lighted cigarette appears, the fruit appears like that. And on, in cases of severe infection, the entire fruit becomes mummified, means it appears like the lighted cigarette. It is mostly seen at high humidity and rainfall. Management is thiophenite methyl, chlorothalonil, and bunch covering is done. Management is by the spray of thiophenite methyl, chlorothalonil, and bunch covering. And last one is freckle disease. Freckle disease means it is caused by Gonadium musae. Gonadium musae. Symptoms are black spot with yellow margin. Black spot surrounded by yellow margin. Discoloration of leaves can be seen and spots on fruits can be seen. Discoloration of leaves and spots on fruits. Management is by the spray of benolate and bagging can be done. By the spray of benolate and bagging can be done. Let's see the summary ones. First of all, we had seen the viral disease of banana. They are bunchy top, banana bract mosaic virus disease and the banana mosaic virus disease. First is bunchy top. Bunchy top is transmitted by FA. It is called Pentelonia nigra nervosa. And the symptoms are bunchy appearance of leaves, means rosette appearance of leaves can be seen. And the leaf margin is not regular. It becomes wavy and yellow. And malformation of fruits can be seen. And Morse code. Morse code means J shapes can be appears on the leaves. This the Morse code is the major symptom of what do you call bunchy top virus. So management is by spraying of monocrotophus, dimethoate and methyl dimethone, and you can use the gelatin capsules. The gelatin capsules are filled with 200 mg of 2,4-D and it is inserted into the comb of 7 cm. And we seen what is the banana bract mosaic virus. What did you remember for the bract means it is violet. We can see the violet color patches on leaves, pseudostem and also the spindle shaped flowers. Banana mosaic virus. The identification symptom for the banana mosaic virus is fall of heart-shaped leaf. In addition to this, the vascular discoloration can be seen, means which is red in color. Moco disease. For Moco disease, the main identification symptom is frim brown dot of fruit and the breakage of leaf at lamina, at the region between the lamina and petiole. For the anthracnose disease, which is common, you can see the black spots on the fruits, which can be generally observed in banana. And cigar android means it is very easy to identify as the fruit appears like the lighted cigarette. In severe cases, the fruit entire fruit becomes mummified. In freckle disease caused by Gonadium musae, you can see the yellow spot. You can see the black spot surrounded by yellow margin. Let's see the causal organisms once. Bunchy top virus is transmitted by Pentelonia nigra nervosa. And banana bract mosaic virus is transmitted by aphids. And Moco disease is caused by bacteria called Lastronia solnocearum. Anthracnose is by Colitotrichum musae. Cigar android is by Vitacillium theobromae. Freckle disease by Gonadium musae. Thanks for watching Green Coach videos. Share maximum guys, and we will update you soon with another video. If you want to give us any suggestions, please comment them in the comment section. This is Vasa Subbarov along with Banu signing off for today. Thank you.